Okay, welcome back, everybody. I'm picking it right where I left off. I'm not gonna have a heart attack. We are good. I'm gonna turn my volume down a little bit. Okay. Many shapes, all similar but different. All keeping us in here with you. Oh. The one he calls McCall. Yeah. And the stories he formed. Find the key to fit the lock. Avoid the ones lost to the fire. Give him to us and we promise. His kindred to fill your desires. I don't want to do this. I really don't want to do this. Nine six three two. Oh my God. Okay, so that's the only one. But now how am I gonna get past him? I wonder if it moves without the light. No. Okay, if I can get him over here, I can walk around him maybe. My, what big feet you have! I can't do this. Is that too close? I can't do it. I don't even remember what that guy said. No! Oh, this is closed. Oh crap, I don't remember the code. 9. Ah! Nah! Nah. Oh my God! I can't do this. Okay, I turned down the volume that time. From the eyeless fallen, they will be moved. Okay, but that keypad had different colors on it, which I'm guessing is going to represent the different animatronics. But is it a different code? Okay, many shapes, all similar but different. All keeping us in here with you. The one he calls Michael. In the stories he formed. Find the key to fit the lock. Avoid the ones lost to the fire. Give him to us and we promise his kindred to fill your desires. Like, yeah, that doesn't really help. 9623. 9632. No! Can I walk past him like this? I don't think so. I like how he's covering his eyes, like as if he has any. But you ain't got no eyes, fool! None. Zero. You gonna stiff arm me? Is that what you're gonna do? You, Iron Man blasting me? Three. Three presents. Foxy has two presents. Okay. Freddy has three presents. Foxy has two presents. Bonnie has four presents. So that means Chica has one. So that means Chica first. Foxy second. Freddy third. Okay. Okay, Chica first. Foxy second, which is red, not brown. I would rather take the long way. I'd rather take the long way. Is this door closed? Okay, thank God. La 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 la, gonna turn my back. How much progress did you make, buddy? Is that enough for me to get by? Nah. We're just gonna bring you back into here. How does that sound? What is up with you and like trying to stiff arm? I'm not carrying a ball. It's not gonna happen. Freddy third, Bonnie second, Freddy third, or Bonnie last. Oh, it's still moving. Eat it, nerd! This is boarded up. Why is this boarded up? You kinda got something. I'm confused. I'm very confused. I opened the door. Oh! Okay. Hi. Is that what I was supposed to do? Have I done something wrong? Oh! There's a key in my face! Bonus points for not being able to see that. Well, that took a lot longer than it should have. Alright, what you got? Pipes. Lovely, lovely pipes. Just keep walking, just keep walking. Turn off your flashlight. Just keep walking, just keep walking, just keep walking. Just keep walking. Ah, that noise isn't nothing. Just keep walking. You got this. You can do this. I'm gonna follow the instructions. I'm not gonna look back, and I'm just gonna keep walking. I'm just gonna hold the W key. I'm not gonna look back. I really want to look back. I really do. I really, really want to look back. Really, really want to look back. Just gonna. I think that's the door. Okay, I'm here. No. Okay, no, I couldn't have looked back. I don't know what was behind me, but it was running. Okay. Curiosity's got me. Oh, well, that was the third part. Okay, what's the second part? We act, we pose, we play, we stop, we stare, we scream. We bring his visions to life. Because that is how we live. Feeding from the joy of creation. Hey, they said it! And burning what remains. Oh, crud.
Okay.
Maybe I just didn't see that one. Maybe I completely just looked at it and... Who's the fifth one, though? There was only four of them. So I gotta press the button, but I'm guessing I have to lure out that guy as well. I think I did pretty well for my first attempt on that. No. Okay. God, that one is terrifying. That's my least favorite. No, yeah. Yeah, there's not one in there. Oh my God. Oh, now there's one in there. What the heck? So close. They move so much faster now. See? They move so much faster. There's no way. I wish I could run. Ah! Wait, there's another one. They were moving. They were sliding towards me. Okay. Oh my God. I can do this. I was so close. The surprise is seeing that one appears in the stairwell. Now I just kind of... If I lure them all to the right side of the room before I open the door, I can maybe... No. If I lure them all to the left side of the room... let me think about it. Okay, get on with your monologue. I just want this door open. I'm not paying attention. It's a little cheat, I guess. They can't go through the gates while they're open. Side of the room. Ah! Okay. Well, oh. That one has eyes. I'm not supposed to get close to the ones that have eyes. I was in a good position, but then I messed it up. Doot. What are these? Those two look like they don't have eyes. But that one definitely do. have to worry about those guys. Yeah, the eyeless ones are the ones I have to worry about. Did it! I did it. Is there a button, please? Oh no. Hi. No! No! Well, it looks like I have to do all of this again. So I'll see you in a minute. There's a way to get rid of that one. I can't remember. Well, he's guarding the furnace. How is that supposed to look appealing to kids? I don't understand. I'm not safe. I don't care what you say, even if you haven't said it yet, I'm not safe. If I can keep my lunch down. That one's still guarding the furnace. Maybe a quick trip upstairs? Because the other one left whenever I came into this room. Yay, it's gone. Now hobble back to the bathroom, please. That was 5. 4 was the freaking keypad. Six, three, two. have to walk in there? There he is. Oh, maybe they're just as sensitive. Oof. Oof. Chica, Foxy, Freddy, Bonnie. Yellow, red. So I know what to do now getting through these. Hopefully I don't glitch myself in the second part. Oh yeah! Just keep walking, just keep... I think I will look back this time. It'll wake me up. That's the point where you can hear it. It'll wake me up back where I was at. Like where you spawn at? Cue snazzy music. That was a mistake. At least I didn't die. I can't scream anymore, but my chest is still... Oh boy. Oh, I give them the gears. Oh. Hey, pretty mama, let me whisper in your ear. Let me tell you something that you might like to hear. Thank you. made it. Holy mackerel, I made it. What? What? Okay. I really hope that that's the end of this part, because getting through this was hell. The monitors aren't even there anymore. The silent walk back is always creepy. Alright, what we got? What's the last one? Hello. It's left ready. Wait. I'm just back in the basement. There's no... Okay, thank God. Oh. Simple tricks of the mind or something more sinister. Accounts of these strange apparitions have been all the way back since ancient Egyptian mythology tell chilling tales of ghostly devils whose sightings usually precede horrible tragedies for the people whose faces they've stolen. I've interviewed many who claim to have seen or experienced encounters with their own evil twin. Evil twin. Maybe Scott has his own ditto. Well, we will save the attic. Man, the basement and the attic back to back. Two places nobody wants to be in a horror film or game. We'll save that for next time. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please let me know how I did in the comments below. Tell me how terrible I am. And I'll see you guys in the next episode.